has activado y la última oportunidad de tu vida ha llegado. Y no, hoy no voy a aceptar ningún maldito pretexto, ninguna excusa, ninguna maldita disculpa. No, hoy no voy a permitir que seas uno más. Hoy te voy a convertir en un maldito guerrero. No de esos que leíste en cuentos, en historias baratas o novelas. Hoy te voy a convertir en un valiente de verdad, en un muro de piedra, en un escudo de acero. Hoy vas a ser el más grande de todos. Hoy romperás mitos, leyendas y escribirán tu nombre en letras grandes. Hoy vas a destrozar el miedo, tus miedos, tus pavores, hasta convertirte en el mismo miedo.
Causing some problems, but not that much actually. The PKB of Aquith allows him to fight, and there goes DY, the Chronosphere. It catches a Baden as well as the Winter Wyvern, but Alchemist is still trying to break the back lines. The RP still not able to get off in time. Emperor is hunting on the side. We've got three different battles in three different positions, and Alchemist needs to get this concoction started off. He just keeps getting locked up. The shields are up, and now the steering chains as well. Faceless Void, maybe not the easiest target, but the RP holds him there, and the concoction, the chain starts. Oh, no! He time walks down for the spirit jump in towards the rover. Vaeris trying to get up the hill and far away, but he can't get far enough. Beast Coast showing some bite finally in this game.
Ya estoy harto de que busques pretextos por debajo de las piedras. Que si los demás lograron sus sueños fue porque la vida los premió, porque tuvieron suerte, porque pidieron un deseo. Déjate de estupideces. El éxito, el verdadero éxito de la vida se logra rompiéndote la madre, destrozando marcadores a tus rivales, haciéndoles tragar cada una de sus palabras a todos los mediocres, a los que no creyeron en ti, a los que se burlaron, a los que ni siquiera te miraron. Grábatelo. Hoy vas a destrozar el miedo, tus miedos, tus pavores, hasta convertirte en el mismísimo miedo de la mente de todos tus rivales. Hoy vas a romper la maldita puerta de las oportunidades. Hoy vas a romper tus propios límites, tus cadenas. Hoy vas a llegar hasta donde nunca habías llegado.
Quarters fight for Faceless Void, ready to jump in. There's no RP available, it's on cooldown. Legion Commander runs forward. So much damage, the ball is out, but that didn't feel so right. No buyback available, and Ember Spirit wants this fight. The Chain Frost will start bouncing around, but the Spirit Jump just gets completely whipped out. And Faceless Void, he'll chrono up, but he can't stay too close. He has to time walk away, or else he gets stunned up by the Alchemist. And now Ember Spirit, he's thinking about more. Looking for the Faceless Void, he gets a Searing Chase. He'll get a solo kill onto the Void. Buybacks are available underneath the Shrine, or he's trying to fight. But he doesn't have it in him anymore. Down goes the Lost Track right now, so he drops his boots to go high ground. Courier, get in there. It's a war zone. An Alchemist is your tank. Legion Commander now with a BKB, searching for a target, but this entire BKB timing, he doesn't know who he wants to go on. Now they found the target. It's the Ember Spirit, able to steal the Searing Chains. Chain Frost doing some decent work, but they're still so tanky. Beast Coast, the damage output is already there. Lich has to buy back RP. It's a big catch up over on two, and watch that cleave damage go to work. The Chronosphere, it may buy a little bit of time, but you're seeing Eurus, he's just got no damage. They'll sit there in time to think about the GG call and what Beast Coast have achieved today. They were forced for a full three games in their first and now their second series of the day, eliminating one of the biggest